India might have finished a disappointing ninth in last month's World Cup, but Hockey India's High Performance Director Roiland Alsman believes that India needs to have patience if they want results, and reacting to former Indian captain Ajit Pal said that in India people are impatient and they want immediate results. The High Performance Director Roiland Alsman is happy with the development and the process involved in the Indian hockey. Former Dutch great coach feels that everyone needs to be patient if they want good results.
But process-wise and performance-wise, we have seen a lot of improvement. And at this stage, that's even more important. In the end, we're all aiming for gold medals. We all know that. But you need a bit of patience as well.
On the other hand, former Indian captain Ajit Pal also feels the same, but he added that in India, everyone wants the results as we Indians are impatient.
The Indians always are starving to get the immediate results. We want to have the result immediately. We want to win the World Cup or the Olympic Games immediately, which in my opinion, I think it is not possible. Now, we all know the sliding of Indian hockey started in 1980s. Now we are in 2014. Year. So 25-30 years have passed. So after 30 years, then we brought in some foreign experts like Jose Brassa, Michael Knobs, then Roland Altman and Terry Walls. So it will take little time. In my opinion, we should have some patience. But 5 to 6 years, as mentioned by Roland Altman, I think most of the people in India would not agree with him. Because his perception is different, but people in India are looking at it differently. So I'm sure they also know the urgency of preparing the team well, doing something worthwhile. I'm sure they also know the importance of Commonwealth Games coming now on the Asian Games in September, October. So I'm sure they should be able to deliver.
Powered by NNIS.